I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous, you guys. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my channel. Today, we're doing a Crunchy Island race. I'm so excited. We're racing for Mary today. If you guys don't know what Crunchy Island is, this incredible YouTube channel, you guys have probably seen it before, where they make these amazing races and mazes. The entire island is like a maze. And in this case, the first one to get to Mary's house wins her. Now, I already have Mary, so if I do win, fingers crossed, I will be able to give her to one of you guys. On one of the other streamers streams yesterday, and she was like, I don't even like Mary, so like, it's okay if I don't get her. And I was like, I literally have a Discord server called Mary Crossing, so I have to win. There's branding on the line here. I'm so nervous. Oh my god, guys. Oh no, I'm the last one. Of course I'm the last one. I'm always late, you guys know. This is on brand for me. This is fine. We're fine. We're all good. You guys are gonna watch the most stressful stream on Facebook gaming today. Ah! Sorry, yes. I showed up naked and afraid. Okay, so in this point, they have to prove that we have empty pockets. So there's 40 pieces of bubble gum behind. You have to pick up all 40 pieces to show that you have an empty inventory. So you aren't coming in with like special tools and stuff. This entire island of Alcatraz is one huge maze. Actually, while we're waiting, let me show you guys the map. So this is what we're gonna be going through today. If you guys didn't think I was bad at mazes already, you'll definitely find out by the time I have to get through this. So I'm a little bit terrified right now. Okay, guys, we gotta talk strategy. What do we do? Because my strategy going into this is that I'm going to be as chaotic as possible and sabotage everyone at any given opportunity. Because if I was in a reality TV show, I want to be the villain. So I'm gonna sabotage everyone. Who are the other streamers? The other streamers are Koramora on YouTube, Arjuni Crossing on Twitch, and I believe Queen Foreign TV on YouTube, I think. Look for Mary on the map so you know your end goal. Okay, well, Mary's right in the very middle, so we have to figure out how to get to the middle. All right, let's go. Speed pickup. My thumb is gonna get a workout today. Look at how fast I'm picking these up. Dude, I'm like speed running this. I'm not messing around here. Grab a shovel and dig. Oh, I guess this is determining your number. Oh God, my controller's gonna fail me already, I can tell. I'm a number one shirt, let's freaking go! Oh my God, you guys. Ah! This is a sign, this is a sign. Take your positions. Oh no. prayer hands, please, everyone, two. One. Everyone else is picking up stuff. Get out of there! Girl, get up! Yes! Stop falling, girl, come on! Flip! Flip more! Flip faster! Go, 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 go! Ah! Move, 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 move! We're not flipping fast enough here! Yeah! I should have honestly gotten a heart rate monitor because I'm just like duh, right now. It's like Team Hat that's winning right now. No, she's going. Get up, girl. Can I yeet to the side? Damn it. Oh, hidden wall. Oh, we have to go down. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Hello? Did we just zoom ahead? No, not like this. No! Why am I the one taking the fall for everyone? Okay, screw this, I'm out. Bye. Come on, go, move, move, move. Oh, hello, ma'am? Are we thriving and surviving on this? Because I think we are. Oh, oh no, no, yes, 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 yes. Ma'am? Oh, dead end. Did I play myself? I think I might have. I don't know where I see no one around me anymore, but I'm assuming we're doing something here. Maybe we go around the edge. Strategy is that we go around the edge. We're jumping. We've left the pack. We gotta be doing something here. Something's gotta be happening. Oh my god. Pro gamer moves. They don't teach the game sense, man. They don't teach that. Unless this is like a decoy area and I've just completely like, I think I might have played myself. This is a dead end! No! Check your map! Girl, looking at a map like this is not gonna give you much help! Where were those items? Oh my god. Okay. What did we get here? Wood. This is where I came earlier, but this is where the other items are. Can I please sit? Oh no, we need to dig this up and we don't have shovels. Oh no, we royally played ourselves here. No, we're gonna have to go back now. No. I cannot believe how badly we played ourselves there. Oh, hello? Can I not? Okay, so, oh no, that's, okay. So we definitely can't get over there. Okay, items are up top. No! Are you telling me no one got that? What? Hello, can I not jump that way? How do I get over there? Oh, you have to go this way, okay. Wow, they really made me, how do I get to mine? Do I need to hop diagonally? Okay, I was like, how do I get to mine? Why did they block mine off like that? Did we come here already? I can't remember. Guys, where do I go? How do I get there? Let me across! Okay, I don't think we've come back here yet. So this is something. Oh, there's stairs. Okay, so this is how we get upstairs. Grab more weeds? Could you imagine if you could just put hedges up to block people? Can I craft a hedge? Oh, I'm seeing people like bounce around back here. Oh, oh, oh. Tools, tools, tools. Golden shovel, golden shovel. Through the mountain, golden shovel. We are thriving and surviving on the stream. This is the winner's point of view. We have our shovel. Girl, we gotta get back to that space before. Oh girl, no, she digging? Did she? No! That sucks. Oh my god. I thought they were gonna be single use. F's in chat, please. I don't think I've ever witnessed something so tragic in my entire life. Oh, she hasn't. Wait, what? Hello? She had a second one? Never mind. F retracted. No F's for you. Softwood. They're gonna be like, well, race is over. And we'll be like, well, we haven't gotten half the things yet. Yeah, go back to the numbers. Okay. How do I get back to the numbers? I'm stressed. I'm sweating right now. How do I get back to the numbers? Okay, hold on. Ooh, moment of zen. Moment of zen. I'm smart. I'm beautiful. I'm calm. And I'm collected. And I'm not an idiot. I'm not an idiot. Okay, go up the stairs. Oh my god. Everyone clap for me right now. My ego needs it. Why am I so smart and so talented and just a joy to- More wood, okay. Getting lots of wood today. Honestly guys, I have no idea where I am or how I got here, so. Well, someone's bouncing around up top here, so at least we found civilization again. Oh my god, it's another shovel! Okay, so number 3 has been back here already. I'm gonna make you go backwards. We're gonna force her out! For content purposes, I had to do it. Little do they know, I've got extra stupidity. Secret beach! How do we get to Secret Beach? Okay. Where am I going now? Did we come down this spot? I feel like this is a new area. I feel like we're exploring new territory here. Secret tunnel, through the mountain, secret tunnel. Wait, that was a decoy. I was like, are we at Mary's house already? So we know for sure that we need to get presents over by Secret Beach. How do I get to Secret Beach? She has a vaulting pool already, like how? How do you have this? Oh my God, we're so behind. Am I the last one? I think I'm the last one. This is so depressing. Oh my god. Okay, so we're gonna dig this up. We finally did it. We finally got it. Okay. Wait, hold on. Let's open it. I think this was softwood in here. So that's six altogether. So we have four pieces of regular wood, six pieces of softwood, and some hardwood. There's softwood back here? Oh! Do we dig this up? Confirmation with me. We dig this up? Do I dig this up? I don't want to mess this up because I don't know if my thing's going to explode. I'm assuming so. Okay, we're going for it. Oh my god. We did it. Okay. Oh my god, easiest game of my life. No! I retract that statement. This is not the easiest game of my life. Oh no! We have a winner! We lost! Well, honestly, I feel like I was still pretty far off of getting to win. Oh, Arjuni Crossing won. Oh my god, she was zooming! How did she get there so fast? Dude, we were so behind. Okay, honestly, I have a feeling that... No, I was watching her stream yesterday. She's like, I don't even like Mary. No, not like this. Oh my god. Okay, well, we'll clap for her. Truly 300 IQ. If you can get through this maze, you're definitely a high tier Animal Crossing player. I have a feeling if we got to the back, got those presents, and then raced back, we would have made it because at least we figured out the path to get to Mary. Okay. Well, either way, big round of applause. Can we get some GGs in the chat? Man, this is a tricky race. I'm going to tell you guys, though, it is very stressful to have like 1,000 people backseating you and also 20 second delay. You guys were like, go back, go back. I'm like, where? Or like you missed something. I'm like, where? I don't know how to get back. No thoughts, head empty right now. Oh, okay. I think he's coming to show us how to get out. We're getting rescue services right now. Crunchy rescue services. Oh my god. This truly was just pain and suffering. It was very stressful though. Oh, are we getting Nook Mouse tickets? Oh, we're getting tickets as prizes. Well, I think three was also lost. So we were all lost together. Yay!